Let's take a look at this character.
蛋
It's written with 7 strokes.
撇 竖 竖 横折 横 横 横
Let's look at what goes into this character. This character is using the person radical.
人蛋
Let's look at some examples.
但是不但
Here are 4 characters that look quite similar. Pay attention to the differences. You'll find incredible tools for learning characters like this one at trainchinese.com and on the iOS and Android app stores. Just search for Train Chinese.